Yesterday I had a dream.
A dream of long ago.
In the dream, we were still 13 years old.
And we were standing in a field covered with snow.
We're in the dim light from distant houses.
Our footsteps were all that could be seen in the new fallen snow. And because of that, we both believed, without any doubt, that
someday, together, we would watch the cherry blossoms fall again.